Hi, welcome back to ODE YouTube channel. If you like the videos that I make, please don't forget to subscribe. And I'm quite excited because I have today here this ugly DHL packet that I'm going to open. And I'm very excited because this comes from Italy, from one of my favorite brands. And so let's not waste any time with this. Let's use my trustful Victorinox Solo to open this and show you what we have inside. And I think this is open, yes. And we have here two boxes. And let's put this away. And now let's open this with a little care, not to ruin the boxes. Okay, this is my concept of care. Now it is open and I'll try to remove it. And here we have two packages, one from Momento Zero Collection and the other one, it is a messenger. This messenger is a new Luna. Okay, let me tell you, of course, this package was sent by Leonardo Officina Italiana. And I have to thank Leonardo for sending me this pen. This was a very nice thing because it will allow me to make some videos and reviews, and I really like the pens they are making. So, thank you, Mr. Salvatore Matrone. Here we have a Momento Zero from the collection Momento Zero. I already showed you pens from Momento Zero, so maybe I'll leave it to the end, or I'll start with this one. I'll start with the messenger. Let's leave this for the end. And the messenger. The messenger is a new pen from Leonardo. It is made for this year of 2020. It is a new pen. It reinforces the image of Leonardo. Of Leonardo da Vinci has like a mentor of Leonardo pen. And it is a limited edition of 366 pens of each color. It is a limited edition of 366 because it is the number of days that 2020 has, because it is a leap year. So it has the regular Leonardo box with this black finish and this shiny black. And let's see the color. I have the list of colors there just to try to identify which color is inside. And I'm quite excited with this pen. I really am. Oh, we have these on front, so. And now, let's do it. And we have an orange pen. This color is orange. Although, I would say this is not a very perfect orange. It's more on the yellow side, which is something that I really like. And this material is beautiful. Really beautiful. You can see the converter inside. Very beautiful. This clip. Different shape, it says Leonardo there, like in a script. And let's open it. Metal threads and the big number 6 nib. This is an extra fine. Oh, yes, it is an extra fine. Okay, I never tried an extra fine from Leonardo. You can see it there. It has the new Yovo nibs, so they have these swirl, these, how do I say, these curvy imprints there, engravings. And this one has not that final blind cap to access the converter. And you have the converter here, and it is a screw converter, yes, like the other ones. And so here we have a very nice pen in the yellow family, which is something that I really like. So, this is the Leonardo Messenger. I would say that I'm quite pleased with it. It is A beautiful pen. So, Mr. Salvatore Matrone, thank you a lot for sending me this beautiful Leonardo. Also, the clip is beautiful. This pen is much simpler than Momento Zero, for example, but it is very beautiful, although more simple. I really like it. And now, let's open the Momento Zero box. So, Momento Zero, I already have two. All of them sent by Leonardo. One is the Momento Zero Grande, Dark Hawaii. The other one is a Momento Zero Pietra Marina. Very beautiful color also. And let's open it, the same kind of package. So they all have this outer sleeve, silver color. Then we have this black box, the black cardboard box, and now the black real box. And a little suspense, there is nothing here that can tell me which pen it is, but let's open it. Okay, and I have to say it is my favorite color of the range. Let's take it out of the plastic sleeve, quite noisy. And so this is a regular sized Momento Zero. It's not a Momento Zero Grande. And this color, it's called green and blue. And I think it is obvious why. This one is a number 35. And you can see it has blue and green material. Three rings there, chrome color, which is nice. I prefer chrome. This one has the blind cap that can access the converter. And you have these plain nib without those engravings the other one has, and also the Leonardo. This is a more fancy or a fancier converter that also screws in, but it's made of metal there, and it is longer, the piston, to be able to access through the through that knob the blind cap. And this is a beautiful pen in a very beautiful material. So, thank you so much. Let me try to see these ones. These should be also numbered. And I think the number is there. It's the number 6 from 366. So, what I have to say is thank you so much to Leonardo, especially to Mr. Salvatore Matrone, for sending me these two very beautiful pens. I'm very happy with them. They are really, really, really beautiful. It's hard for me to decide which one I like the most. But I will leave these for a future review. So, thank you so much for sending these. I will treasure them and use them and review them. And thank you all for watching the video. I hope you liked it, and I hope you are as excited with them as I am. I will try to put the links on the description below so you can get similar pens if you want to. And thank you for watching these sometimes very long videos, sometimes not well organized when I'm rambling about with these colors. I have to say this color is for 2020. It's a special edition. I think it's not limited, it's just a special edition for this year. So, once more, this is all out of order. I was adding some comments about the pen when I'm ending the video. Doesn't matter. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for subscribing, for keeping supporting me. It is very important. And I hope to see you soon. Bye.